los resultados sacamos del general y específico. ¿Ok, Miss Tapia?
Muy buenos días, mi distinguido maestro.
What happened, Mr. Gladys? Hello.
Qué gusto verte, mi maestro, entre los maestros. ¿Alguna novedad?
Nada.
¿Todo bien?
Sí, hasta el momento. ¿Cómo estás, Luisito? ¿Cómo te va? Un gusto verte. Me sorprendiste.
Igualmente, oye, te veo más gordito. ¿Todo bien?
Ahí, hermano. ¿Cómo así? ¿Qué pasó? Mi sudo
ya me tocó. Me tocó, pues, bodicito.
¿Qué pasó?
Otra
qué?
Vez están molestando como en el colegio. Control de inspección general.
Y activen las cámaras, chicos. Están activadas. Ay, ay, ¿qué, cómo así? ¿Qué dicen?
Ya me ordenaron a que siga control de clases virtuales y que pase el informe.
No hay problema, mister, ya sabes, no hay problema.
¿Todo bien? ¿Todo bien, Manolito? Ya, pues, cuídate, pórtate bien, hasta luego.
Chao, mijo, cuídate bien, bye, bye, see you. Okay, thank you so much. Today, my class, please repeat again. And this, results, on the please. Who is the best Saber Hidalgo? What is? Ah, okay, thank you so much. Hello, what happened?
Ahora hagamos clase a la una.
¿Por qué?
Le estoy llamando a la señorita Hurtado y no contesta. El señor Cerna tampoco.
I don't forget, please. I don't have to start my class no more, please. I have 5 minutes, okay, to be continue now, okay?
Presento. Okay.
Hello, Mr. Doug. Okay, thank you. Miss, please attention, Miss Hidalgo. Miss Zambrano, porque de verdad Hidalgo, I don't know. I don't have you remember your name. Okay?
Es el nombre de mi mamá, Hidalgo. Es el apellido, mejor dicho.
Okay, thank you. And this today, only please that you produce on different subjects, this project that's finished today on Friday. On Friday that finishes the project, okay, everybody, please. No forget que esta semana máxima este día viernes terminamos todos, okay. Termino all the results y on to continue, okay. Result,
okay, this,
play attention, please, result, only the how to say, ya se fue Mr., estuvo también el Mr., ¿cómo es?
Mr. Tapia.
Miss Tapia ya se fue, ¿no es cierto? Ya se fue. Está aquí. Sí. Ya, ok. Chicos, please, results, please. El resultado sacan ustedes el del objetivo general y objetivo específico, van a sacar el resultado. ¿Para qué? What is the problem? What is the... Ok. Please. La conclusión, eso es, por favor, Tipen. Vean lo mejor que les enseñó, qué pasó con esto, ¿ok? I am to learn Spanish because it's necessary for you in this class, ¿ok? Trato de necesitar, por favor, que de progresar. Ok, y recommendation. What is the recommendation? The recommendation is a study and email produce suggestion and line of the result of this sentence. On recommendation, animate sending the problem in the study methodologies and specific action based on comments. A consequence. What is the consequence? Is important. It is my problem. It is my project. It is very important for recommendation. It is a lot of people on the COVID time. For example, Tolenan and Javid in this place and this city, exactly in Ecuador, Quito, and this produce on contaminated on coronavirus. Coronavirus in this product fluctuates on die or more or people. That's all. Con sus palabras. Pero usted tiene la potestad, la gran graficación, la gamificación de realizarlo por sus palabras, chicos. Tanto de resultados, analyze of results, conclusion and recommendation. Aquí no les puedo decir, por favor, póngame esto, no. It is for you. Lo que ustedes vayan a poner and this. Esto ya es. Okay. Thank you so much. Please attention on this video, please. All reports on the tolerance and COVID. And this, pay attention, please.
She's akin to a relationship guru, more than 40 years studying the science of love, and a co-founder of the world-renowned Gottman Institute. And one thing Dr. Julie Gottman knows for sure right now, relationships and the realities of COVID-19 often...
Pre-attention relationship, no? It is important to tolerate and cohabitation, okay?
And don't mix.
People who are constrained to staying inside four walls are going to feel stressed over time. especially with the additional fear of getting sick, losing jobs.
For those who aren't on the front lines of this crisis, home is where everything is happening.
You would think, okay, we get to spend more time with each other.
Well, there's more time and then there's 24/7. It's like a little too rich, right? Like eating a whole jar of hot fudge. It's just too much. It's important to know how to have a stress-reducing conversation.
The first step to a stress-reducing conversation, listen. Ask questions to try to understand what your partner is feeling. Next, express empathy.
Empathy means guessing at what your partner is feeling, naming the feeling, and then saying, you know what, I get it.
Dr. Gottman says this is the best way to reduce our partner's stress because it makes them feel less alone. And one way to give your relationship an immediate boost, look for what your partner is doing right and call it out. Also, express love. For example,
like, honey, you know what? You look gorgeous in that sweater. Keep wearing that, like, for the next week, okay? Call out again what you love about your partner, not just what they're doing, but what the traits are that you love in them. Think about having fun and play. This is your time to be incredibly creative and ridiculous. Experiment with cooking, with painting, with playing music together, with singing crazy songs.
And the other day, I decided to take her advice. With so much we can't control now, it's nice to remember that the four walls where we are can sometimes be what we make them. Relationship guru.
Cierra el micrófono.
Okay, please. And this conversation and the relationship. Relationship is produced on this conversation. It is very sad and very happy now for that, depending on your opinion and general opinion. Okay. Thank you so much. Okay, please. Now, today, please.
More than 40.
And this analyze MEA, Marco Integrador de Aprendizaje. Okay. Vamos de aquí. And this, vamos a convertir esto. Y los que me llegaron right now. Vamos a ver. Vamos con Miss, quien vivió primero. Miss Zambrano. Ok. ¿Qué pasó? ¿Qué dijo Serna, Dandis? ¿Qué pasó?
No me han contestado ninguno, ni Daniela, ni el señor Serna.
Ya, ni modo, Miss. Ok, no. Es tu share. One, this. Ok, thank you so much. COVID time. Vamos a ver. Ok, Miss, ponga atención, please, Miss Zambrano. Casi digo Miss Hidalgo. Ok, Tandis, oh, that's good, excellent. What happened? Give me your opinion, Mr. Juan Pablo. What is? ¿Qué pasó? Ay, sorry. ¿Cómo, qué le dijo? Give me your opinion.
Hasta el momento no me ha contestado nada.
Ok, don't forget, please, all recommendation for you complete, Miss Tapia. Ok, everybody. Thank you. The next. Vamos acá, control P. Ok, vamos de aquí, please. Ok, everybody, please. Mr. Serna, tolerant COVID during time. Equal, it's the same. And try and this space you write your name. Serna. Dennis Serna, tercer bachillerato para el B. Ah, perdón. Is read and write and this space. Ok. Yeah. Acá. Objective. No te olvides. General and specific. General is one, is the macro, is specific number three. Please, always please, aquí, okay. Writing on this. Interrupting my problem, yes, that's good, excellent. Okay, it is Serna, no, Serna, please, mister, to change the order. And this is important. Yeah, and los doctores puede ser. Okay, aquí va por decirte, ONU, and this over use, produce the tolerance in Ecuador, por ejemplo, alguna doctora en Ecuador, que sea, and this, okay?
Yeah.
Estamos del COVID, and this, and the COVID. ¿Dónde el COVID? Okay, de tolerant COVID during the time, COVID time. Okay, aquí, or more picture, mister. All this, how you have the video, ponle video, no hay problema. Aquí, okay. Ahí te veo un texto muy bien, correcto. Igual, aquí tiene aquí, pon acá más texto y más videos, imágenes, please. Okay, the next, vamos por acá. Me gusta esta forma de presentación, me gustó. Okay, aquí. Coronavirus, okay, green, okay, perfect. Is a picture, please, Mr. Picture. Necesito more picture, logo. Oh, did you have to do? Do you have any videos? No problem, okay. And this space. Okay, is the same. Correct. That's good. That's complete, please. Esas correcciones and this. Si va no. ¿Alguna pregunta? ¿Alguna question, please? No. Miss Zambrano, Cerda. Chicos, a trabajar, working now. Please, pónganse a trabajar, por favor, envíenme, por favor, para seguir revisando, chicos, ¿ok? Hasta ahí sería todo, chicos. Entonces, espero sus proyectos, chicos, para revisar. ¿Ok? Me quedo solo con mis tapios unos 3 minutitos, nadie más. Ok, thank you, chicos. Goodbye, see you.